Good morning, guys. I can't breathe. Today is the next day after the fight. It was a great fight. It was a great fight. I think both Benavides and Plant put up a great show, but I do feel like Benavides did win fair and square. Would I go to another fight again? Probably not. It's because you have different people, different thoughts, different opinions, and some people can't handle that, you know? And I'm one of them. No, I'm just kidding. It's not that I'm one of them, but I just hate when people start being disrespectful. And when they start being disrespectful, like, I just can't just not say nothing. Like, había un morenito aquí al lado de nosotros. He was just being annoying. Every time we would say, like, dale, dale, because Benavides was getting him a couple times. So every time I kept saying that to him, he was like, dale, dale, sin gani le está echando ganas, blah, blah, blah. Like, don't talk to me. Like, let me fucking be me, bro. Like, you know, and just every time he just wanted to get in it, and I'm just like, bro, like, shut the fuck up. I was about to slap the shit out of him. He was skinny as fuck, skinnier than me, so he probably could take a fucking bitch slap. So after that, I told Babe, I'm like, I don't know if I would want to come back to a fight again, you know?
Yes.
I'm just getting the stuff so I can wash the cobijas. Then I'm gonna go buy him a Red Bull, but he could clean the roof too.
What?
Once people start getting really offensive with Mexico, that's when I get butthurt. That's when I'm like, you know what? Fuck you. But it was just annoying how he was just like, ugh, you know, like nasty. So that's why it worked me up, and I was like, you know what? Like, fuck this shit. Nobody's gonna talk down on my raza. But I get it. I get it. It's a fucking sport. But other than that, it was a great fight. Good job to both of them. They did really good. I didn't want to see a knockout because then I was going to be heartbroken, because I have respect for Plant. You know, I do have respect for Plant because of everything he's been through and stuff with his daughter and, like, so. But yeah, it was a good experience, but I don't think I'll go anytime soon because, yeah, no. We got some Starbies. I'm about to cook breakfast, but go visit the pets, please. Take a screenshot. Thanks, later. Gentlemen, wind and rain. Yes, I'm gonna butterfly. Baby, you give me midnight. You whip up my appetite. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we are currently at the moment looking like a hot mess. Yes, we are. Babe still gave me a cold sore. It's my daughter's first volleyball game of this season. We're just getting ready really quick so we can head out and go be some crazy ass parents, because it'd be like that. Trust. So usually while I do my hair, when I'm closer to being done, I just like to put that got to be glued on my eyebrows because I like that laminated look, if you ask me. Because no crusty does the lips over her. I gotta do these eyebrows, my butt. Guys, I recently bought this new Anastasia's brow pen. It is like the perfect hairline stroke. Like, this is perfect for like that laminated look. But you just have to be really careful, because let me tell you, the video that I posted last time when we went to the boxing match, girl, my eyebrows look like damn tricks. This is what I'm using, the CeraVe moisturizing cream for normal to dry skin. I'm just doing the skin tutorial that no one asked for.
Thank you.
And then I go in with the CeraVe facial moisturizing lotion with SPF 30. You know what? No pasa nada. Oiga, no pasa nada. Anyways, we're 13 minutes in and I'm trying to do this fast. My eyebrows are already settling down. This is when I kind of just do my hair.
Oh my god. Okay.
Imagine I left my shit like this. See, I hate this one. I hate this one. Miguel! 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 And then I go in with my collab. Okay. So I have a faja on because I'm trying to lose weight, bitch. Like, I'm trying to fucking come up with a strategy or something. I don't fucking know. I'm tired of people thinking that moms can do everything. Moms can go to the gym. Moms have to attend to their husbands. Mom have to attend to their relationship. Mom have to attend to their kids. Mom have to cook dinner. Mom have to clean. Mom have to, and they still gotta look good. Damn it. Too much stress on moms. Of course, nobody sees that. So we're just gonna go with our matte poreless Maybelline foundation. Let's put some music on. Quiere que le ponga música pa que lo guste pa que lo bebe. That's dry. I just go in there. Let's try this again. I think that's it. Let's go put on our shoes. This is the final look. I want to say I look like a cool mom. I feel like it's an everyday makeup look, but I like it.
Shake it off, baby. Shake it off.
You got it, you got it. Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Be ready.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mom.
Yeah.
Can I just go in your restroom?
Good morning, guys. I failed yesterday. Because I just stopped recording after we got back from my daughter's game. It wasn't the greatest thing ever. If you have a teenage daughter, then I don't know if you're going through this or I'm the only one that's going through this, but it's getting tough. It's getting really, really tough, and it's to the point where I really don't know what to do anymore. And it sucks that her pops is not involved, because I feel like right now we're at that stage where if Georgie like even tries to tell her anything or ground her or something, like she'll take it like against him, you know, and make it, she probably feels like he's doing it on purpose or something. But it went downhill yesterday, and I just had no emotion, no courage to keep vlogging. Right now it is the next day and it's 9 o'clock. It's a Sunday and we're I want to say that's early because we usually sleep in on Sundays, but we are about to just freshen up the face and, you know, do what I gotta do. My camera is dying. I have to get better at fucking charging it. I'm gonna charge it and then I'll come back on here once.
Making fluffy pancakes.
Ooh. Hey guys, it's actually been a few hours later. We had breakfast and stuff already, and we are on our way to Costco because we are gonna make boiling crab.
Let me see your fit.
Dang, you look cute, mama. Nice. Turn una vuelta, una vuelta. We came to this dog supply store. This is where we usually come get the pets, their dog, their stuff.
We like to come here too because they always have like specials and stuff.
This is a good brand, Nutrisource.
Should we take this one or this one?
I'm gonna give you guys 10 seconds. Come here, let me fix your bangs. Come on, ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Look, this is
llama,
this is watermelon.
Yeah, I like watermelon. So now we're gonna go through the chips side.
You guys have 5 seconds, okay? Baby, 2, 3, 2, 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And so you can't get no more chips.
You're sleeping. You're sleeping. Guys, look, I love it when my fridge looks like this. And then what I try to stack up for them is the freezer, so hot pockets, pizza rolls, some burritos. These are so cute and they're so yummy. It's so funny, the first time we got them, because I saw 20, I was like, oh, 20 of them, fuck it, say less. Usually they come in a pack of 4. And then when I opened them, I was like, no wonder these are 20 little muffin things because they're so tiny. And then we also have like some burritos and stuff. And then some ice creams. Oh, these are very, 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 very good. I'm gonna put the huevazos. This is the final product. I don't know if you ever see that, but. Yep, I did that. We did that. Jeez. Está bueno. El compa se está listando. Is it good?
My big finger. I don't need gloves, never mind.
Mm.
Uh-huh.
You don't need
Red Lobster?
No.
Mmm. Mmm.